Remain calm and wait for further instructions from authorities.